Okay, one CH3 group is there, no? Chemical environment is same, no? So one set. So you try to observe this set directly, okay? Whatever the methyl is directly linked to oxygen, and the right side also methyl group directly linked to the oxygen. So is there any different in the electron environment and the left side and right side of the oxygen? Same. So chemical environment of these two are same, hence it will give only one signal, simply one NMR peak or NMR signal. We'll see second or another example, CH3, CH2, Cl. For example, you just see with ethanol or methanol. So in this, CH3 said chemical environment is different, CH2 chemical environment is different. These two environments are same, entirely different because directly bonded to electron negative atom. More positive, less positive. This is alpha, this is beta. So it will give blindly two NMR signals. So why it will give two NMR signals? One is one equivalent set, this equivalent set is non-equivalent with another set. So now we'll see, for example, CH3, CH2, O, CH2, CH3. So for this, how many number of NMR signals are possible? Okay, NMR signal based on chemical environment now. So this is the functional group, two R's left side, two R's right side. 2R's left side, the bond, directly bonded carbon is alpha, 2R's right side bonded is alpha. This is a beta, this is beta. CH2 directly linked to oxygen, CH2 directly linked to oxygen. Is there any changes in chemical environment? No. So these two CH2 chemical environment is same, thereby will give only one NMR signal. Plus, here CH3 group is there, CH3 group is there. The portion of these two CH3 groups are beta. Thereby, chemical environment of these two CH3 and beta is same. Will give one. So total how many NMR signals? Two NMR signals. Okay. We'll see one more example based on the ethers only. CH3, CH2, O, CH2, CH2, CH3. So what is being?
Three.
Unequal number of carbon atom either side of the functional group. Functional group equal number. Functional group unequal number of carbon. So how many number? We know some blindly the CH2 directly bonded to electronegative functional group will give one NMR peak. Okay, the next one, in this methyl group is there, but in this methylene group is there. Okay, this will give, this is the beta position and this is the beta position, this one is gamma. Okay, the position of methyl and either side is not same. This one is beta position, but this one is gamma position. So in this condition, is any chemical equivalent? The chemical environment of these two methyls are equal? No. So thereby, see, beta position methyl will give one NMR signal, and beta portion of methylene will give one NMR signal, gamma portion of methyl will give one NMR signal. Total how many NMR signals? Total four NMR signals are possible.
So for example, proton, CH3 is different. Right. So how many NMR signals are possible for this one?
Three.
We'll see how methyl will give one NMR signal, labeled as F. Right. Next one, so three protons are there. Environment of three protons are same. Environment of three protons is different. Is it same or different? We'll see. Right. One proton, another proton, this proton. So we are blindly thinking that two protons are directly attached to a carbon. This is completely separated by another carbon. So environment of these two protons are same, will give one signal. But here, if you observe, so alkenes will give two geometric isomers, one is cis and is trans. So in this case, the carbon having electron releasing group, methyl having proton, this one is labeled as AB, means environment of these two are different, will give two NMR. Then the confusion, the difficulty with these two proton, location of these proton close means same side of the location of the methyl group, the location of these proton opposite side of the location of the methyl group. Now you tell, environment of these two protons are same. Getting a point? Location, arrangement, the direction or the arrangement of this proton is close towards this methyl, but the direction of this proton is far away from this proton. Thereby, can I say this is trans orientation of the methyl group and this is cis orientation of the methyl group. Trans is there any equilibrium? The chemical environment of these two protons are same?
No.
Thereby, C, D. How many number of signals? Four NMR signals are possible. Now we'll see another example. So, whatever the compound, whatever the alkene derivative, you blindly look for cis geometrical isomer, either possibility of cis or trans. So cis is in one. For example, CH3, bromine, and CH3. How many number of signals are possible for this compound, for this alkene derivative? Based on this one. So, whatever the alkene compound, you just see for the possibility of the cis and the possibility of the trans. So, bromine is there, electron withdrawing group. Okay, 3 methyl groups are there. If electron environment of 3 methyls are same, will give one signal. But electron environment of 3 methyls are different. How it will different? This methyl arrangement, cis 2 R bromine. Cis means similar set of the bromine. Electron withdrawing group. And this methyl is trans 2 R the bromine. And this methyl and bromine attached on the same carbon. Thereby, electron density of 3 methyls are same? No. This bonded to a carbon directly attached to a bromine 1. And this one is a trans towards the bromine 2, and this cis towards the bromine 3. Simply 3 NMR signals are possible. Alkenes. So alkenes are over. You just see whenever alkene is there, you just look for the cis and trans geometrical isomers. So cis orientation and the trans orientation. If there is no electronegative or electron withdrawing group, blind it will give NMR signal. So environment of the 4 protons same will give only one NMR signal. But the presence of electron withdrawing or electron releasing group is there. So the influence the electron in environment of the protons or the protons, set of protons will give different NMR signals based on the non-equivalent and equivalent nature. So now we'll see, this one is over. Now we'll go for aromatic compounds. So this is a simple benzene, I go with simple compound, this is a simple benzene, having how many protons we know? 6 protons are there. Environment of the 6 protons are same or different? Environment of the 6 protons are there, same. If the environment is same, it will give a single NMR signal. Well, single NMR signal, 1 NMR. But now we'll see, that proton is replaced by a methyl. The name of this one is toluene. For toluene, and how many NMR signals are possible? NMR signals based on chemical equivalent. Chemical equivalent directly proportional to magnetical equivalent. Okay? So, one set is there, completely different, it will give one number. Okay? Remaining, how many number of protons are there? 5. Environment of the 5 protons are same? Same. Methyl act as electron pushing group, electron releasing group. So it will push the electron into the ring structure. Thereby, the adjacent position of the substituent is ortho, the next one is meta, the next one is para. Okay, so it pushes the electrons on either side. Electron density on the ortho is more when compared to meta, when compared to para. So these two proton environment is same. And protons present on meta position is same, the proton present on the para position is same. So total how many NMR signals? 4 NMR signals are possible. But in the normal textbook, they blindly written 2 NMR signals are possible. One is due to methyl, another is due to aromatic ring. But it's not possible because it pushes the electron, electron density on the ortho is same, and electron density on the meta is different from the ortho, and it's different from the para. Thereby, benzene will give 3 and the substitution methyl will give 1. Total 4 NMR. We will see one more derivative with this one only. So this is one CH3. Okay. One proton. How many number of signals are possible for this compound? So methyl is there, upside down side methyl is there, electron environment of methyl is same. So methyl will give. Now we tell 4 individual protons are there. Environment of the 4 individual protons are?
Same.
So B. Because it pushes the electron from downside, simultaneously the methyl same group pushes the electron from the upside. Thereby density around all the 4 protons are same. Thereby it will give 2 NMR signals. One NMR signal due to methyl group, another NMR signal due to the presence of proton on the aromatic ring. Now we'll see another example. So in this case, NH2 group is present on one side, upside, downside OH group is there. So we know proton blindly will give NMR signal. NH2 will give one NMR signal. Here downside OH group will give one NMR signal. Now here you just see 4 protons are there. 4 protons environment are same or different? If you see, this one is ortho adjacent to amine. From downside, these two are also ortho towards OH group. So, environment of, if you take these two protons as a set, so environment of these two protons are same?
same. And on the other side, thereby directly attached to amine group, the environment of these two protons is same. So these two protons will give one NMR signal. So now we look for these two same, two protons in the same, electron and environment of these two protons are same. Because these two are ortho towards the incoming OH group. So it will give one. Total how many? 1, 2, 3, 4. It's blindly will give 4 NMR signals. Now we'll see some saturated aromatic compound. For example, O, I think we know this is a morpholine compound. Morpholine. Okay. The structure name is morpholine. So this one is CH2. So how many number of NMR signals are possible? This one is oxygen, okay, and this one is nitrogen. So we know nitrogen blindly will give one NMR signal. And here environment of these two CH2 will give one. Environment is same, will give one. Then whereas these CH2 groups, environment is same, will give total how many? Total 3 NMR signals are possible. Same case if we take NH. Okay. In this case, oxygen get replaced by NH. Here, environment of these two NH are same, thereby will give NMR signal. Now we tell, 4 CH2 groups are there. 4 CH2 group environment is same or different?
Same.
Blindly, the 4 CH2 group same, thereby 1. Total, 2 NMR signals are possible. Because upside, downside, same chemical group is there. The environment of these 4 CH2 is same. But in this case, upside oxygen is there, downside NH group is there. So the chemical environment of these two groups are different. Thereby environment of 4 CH2 are different. Thereby it will give 4, 3, but here it will give only 2 NMR signals. Okay. We have seen simple acyclic compound and seen alkenes. Okay. This one aromatic compounds over. Now we'll go for cycloalkanes. The last one is cycloalkanes. So with these we'll close the first step, number of signals, then we'll go for position of signals. In cycloalkanes, so this is cyclopropane, CH3, substituted cyclopropane, H. For cyclopropane, substituted cyclopropane, how many number of NMR signals are possible based on the chemical environment and the set of protons present in the molecule? So that is one, and this is the second one, CH3. H and here H, CH3 and this H and H. Right. So if you see the first compound, so these two compounds, okay, two methyl groups, one is above, another one is below, two chemical environmental is same, thereby it will give blindly one signal. So now you tell, four protons are there, environmental of four protons are same or different? Two protons are oriented above, two protons are oriented below. One methyl is oriented above, another methyl oriented below. Okay. So if you take two protons, in between two protons, one methyl is there. Okay. Coming to downside. Two protons below the plane, between two protons, one methyl is there. Above below, same group is present, thereby environmental of two protons below, environmental of two protons above, same. If two different, for example, if some NO2 group is there, thereby environmental of protons are different. Because here two protons is close to methyl, below the plane two protons is close to nitro, thereby environment of these two protons completely different from the environment of these protons. But here above below same chemical environment group is there, same methyl group is there. That is the reason environment of four protons same, environment of two methyl is same, blindly it will give two NMR signals. If we change the structure into this one. Okay, here one methyl group is there, this one is a one methyl group, okay. These two methyl groups will give one signal. How it will give one signal? Because in turn both having protons. Environment of these two protons and these methyl are same, thereby these two will give two signals. Now you compare the another side, two protons are there. Two protons are individual proton. This proton toward this side, proton methyl is there, this proton also methyl proton is there. Thereby environment of these two protons are same. Thereby these two will give one more signal. So finally it will give 3 NMR signal. Okay, final one with this close. For example, instead of two methyl group, if only one methyl group is present. So one methyl proton
proton, 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 proton. For example, instead of 2 methyl, 1 methyl is there. We know blindly methyl will give 1. Right. So you just compare with structure 1. In the structure 1, methyl methyl is there, like the beta and that one only, any other element of 4 protons are same. Right, now we will see the third structure. Above methyl ether will give 1. Hydrogen, blind it will give? Another one. Now we tell, 4 proton environment is same. Above plane, 4, 2 protons nearer to the methyl. Below the plane, 2 protons near to the proton. But above below chemical element group are different. Thereby, environment of these two are different when compared to environment of these two proton. But environment of these proton is identical with the environment of these proton, because these two are close to one hydrogen, these two are close to one methyl. So I can write simply C C D D. So it will blindly give 4 NMR signals. Okay, number of signals are over.